He gets up in the morning, eats a piece of bread he finds on the floor. Calls out to his mama, there's no answer at her bedroom door. Late last night, there was crying, there was screaming at 8 years old. He is way past believing that Santa Claus or Superman or Jesus gonna take it away. Off to school, finds a lady who's waiting there, smiling as she greets him, saying, Billy, I'm so glad you're here. All day long, she is trying to believe in him. All day long, he's just trying to conceive of how anyone could care enough to hold on through the struggle and keep on. Try, it's just another day in the middle of his misery. Childhood was never meant to be this way, and it's so hard to hold on when your young world is so full of pain. All he ever needed was an arm around his shoulder to hold on tight as the storm clouds gather. You know every child deserves to be the apple of somebody's eye, somebody's eye. Won't somebody try? She's taking him in cause she cares about hungry and angry and hurt little kids who don't share. All the joys of living that are rightfully theirs. She works hard every day so the unspoken prayers of the little ones and lonely ones are answered with a promise that this day won't be just another day in the middle of their misery. Childhood was never meant to be this way, and it's so hard.